The House of Representatives under the 17th Congress adopted in plenary a committee report holding former President Noynoy Aquino, former Health Secretary Janet Garin, and other persons liable for the Dengvaxia vaccination program. The plenary adopted the report last June 4, but it was only made available to the media Wednesday. The committee report earlier found that Aquino, Garin, and others may be held criminally liable for graft and administratively liable for grave misconduct for approving the procurement and implementation of the program. The health department, for its part, says it is not closing the possibility of Dengvaxia's manufacturer, Sanofi Pasteur, of applying for a new certificate of product registration. But they would first have to read and closely study Sanofi's appeal.
Nothing sure. If you notice the data, 92 Dengvaxia vaccinees, 40 developed dengue. Okay, so which means, yung lagi kong sinasabi na ang protection rate mababa.
Health Secretary Francisco Duque, meanwhile, reveals the Philippines now has the highest fatality ratio in Southeast Asia. He challenges local governments and agencies to bring down this figure.
Ito pong case fatality ratio, ang gold medalist po ang Philippines. Ang ibig po sabihin nito, mataas ang bilang ng nangamamatay dahil po sa dengue sa Pilipinas. Look at how far higher our case fatality rate is, 0.42%. Tignan ninyo, ang Malaysia, 0.15%. Ang Singapore, wow, 0.07%. So ang hamon sa atin, kung paano natin maipakakalahati itong 0.42%. We're not okay. Because as you can see here, we have one of the highest, if not the highest, number of deaths based on our case fatality rate of 0.42%.
Dr. Eduardo Hanayro, Regional Director of DOH-4A, was tasked to head the Dengvaxia Task Force. His mandate, to locate and profile children who were administered the dengue vaccine, especially those who have not had prior exposure to the dengue virus. Hanayro admits, this won't be easy.
Meron na tayong listahan. Ang karamihan walang address. Yung iba naman, nagpunta na sa ibang region.
For parents, especially those whose children were vaccinated with Dengvaxia, the feeling of fear is inexplicable every time their children complain of headaches, body pain, and fever. Maricel Pagatpat is among those who, up to this day, regrets having her daughter vaccinated.
Masama po sa kalooban ko eh. Dahil po nataliban pa rin po sila ng sakit kong ganyan.
Maricel's child is among the almost 100 patients currently admitted at the Quezon Medical Center in Lucena, Quezon Province because of dengue. After declaring a national epidemic on Tuesday, Philippine Health Secretary Francisco Duque urged local governments to put measures in place that would ease the congestion in different hospitals. Rafael Bosano, ABS-CBN News, Lucena, Quezon.
Ito pong case fatality.